Survive, and I'm not scared of your story.